everybody, my name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Spider Squarepants Battle for Bikini Bomb Rehydrated. SpongeBob's inside a rock, and let's go to the kelp vines! Last time, we made our way through the kelp caves and got Barnacle Boy his six powerful crystals to grant him the ability to trim his nose hairs at super speed. It was wonderful, it was beautiful. I cried for like 10 minutes. 10 minutes of the episode was me just crying. Oh no. The hardest slide in the game. The hardest time trial in the game. I'm scared.
What are you doing here?
Oh, hello, Kyle. I was trying to find some of our missing energy crystals when I came across this vine. In my younger days, I held the all-time speed record for vine sliding. You should try it. What a hoot. And if you can beat my best time, I'll give you another of these gold spatulas.
Well, I am a bit busy with all these robots, but sure, why not? It does look like fun.
Try not to fall off.
I'll try, dude. All right, 101 seconds. What a weird time limit. So, this is very difficult. You gotta use a bunch of cheats and hacks to get through it, essentially. I mean, it feels like that. It's also a very long slide, and let's just screw it. Let's just do it. I'm really curious how it's gonna feel, if it's gonna be as hard as it was in the original game. Oh, they got rid of some shortcuts, I think. Wait, maybe not. Oh, they did! Wait a minute. They added a giant rock there, I think. Yeah, you can, like, cut across a big part of the slide, but they added a bunch of shit. Yeah, this actually feels like a completely different slide, to be honest. It's kind of hard to tell what's going on. Yeah, they really did get rid of the shortcuts. Wow, that's actually very surprising. Yeah. Here's where I die a lot. Wow! Did this game get patched or something? Those turns right there are normally very hard to make, but here I am making them. Yeah, look at that. The checkpoints don't activate. Oh, shit. Well. First death!
Still haven't beaten my record yet. Perseverance is the key!
But you're the greatest superhero that ever lived. How could I, a simple sponge, topple your record?
Keep trying, youngster! Keep trying!
I have memories of eat by spamming through that text because of how many times I've had to do this before. And I failed to one-shot it. Yeah, so where that waterfall is that I just passed, you can normally do a big jump there and, like, skip a big part of the slide. So that's funny. They're like, nope, can't do that anymore. Makes sense, I guess. I'm okay with that. As long as, like, but the thing is, even doing stuff like that, you barely beat the time, like, at all. So I'm really curious, like, what the hell are you supposed to do to beat this time? Do they shorten part of the slide? I don't know. Yeah, this, honestly, I can't believe I'm saying this. What?! What's happening? Loading screen? What the fuck? Did I find like a weird warp?
Still haven't beaten my record.
Oh my god, are you kidding? What even happened?
But you're the
I don't even I put my camera on the wall, is that what caused that to happen? Cool dude, outstanding. Also all these like leaves and shit flying in your face makes it kinda hard to see. And these action lines too, I feel like those come, like, they cover up most of the screen, which is, when there's so much shit on the screen already, it's hard to tell what you're doing. Also, there's a bit of a glare on my screen as well. I don't know if it's so, those are weird. I don't know what caused me to get despawned like that. Damn it. You lose. Try again. Okay, I'm gonna start. Next time I die, I'm gonna start cutting, because, you know how it is. That's so weird. They had, like, mountains and stuff. Cut them corners, dude. Bam. There's a clam up there. That's, like, one of the clams you pay shiny objects to. Yeah, that's cool. I don't know. The shadow's all stupid again. I don't know if they're always like that. I didn't notice, or if. Like, I don't know if it's like the bubbles where they just sometimes load in dumb. You don't know, Reggie. Oh, this feels so much better. I can't believe I'm saying this, but this actually feels so much better to control than it did in the original. Either that or they made the slide wider. I don't know which one it is. If they just made the slide wider, then never mind. But what the f- it, like, launched you the wrong way! What?! Alright, here we go. This is where I died last time. So far, so good. Alright, now there's a sock. There's like a splitting path here. And I don't know. Is it here? I don't know. No, I don't think so. This looks completely different than it did in the original game. In the original game, like, this was a very wide open area. But in this one, it's like there's shit everywhere and you can't see. So there's no real way to, like, take shortcuts, which is. Oh, God. Interesting. Look at the cave now! Like, this is really cool. They completely redesigned the slide, which I'm actually a big fan of. I think this looks cool as hell. Alright, I'm not taking any risks here. I'm just gonna stick on the slide. Pray. We did it! Yes! Holy shit! I can't believe it! I can't believe it! That was really fun. Wow, they completely redesigned it. Yeah, I don't know. I can't tell if they made the slide wider. It feels like they did a little bit of both. I feel like the controls are a bit better, and also they made it a bit wider. I can't tell, though. It's funny, though. I start off hating the slide controls in this game.
Some time you've gotten.
How much time do I have left? I can see.
I guess you could say I had that course flicked.
I guess I owe you a reward. Take this golden spatula.
Thanks, Mermaid Man.
Hooray! Gimme. Wow, I can't believe I enjoyed that much. That was very cool. That was very good. That was a very good job of them. Very good job. Now let's make sure. We're missing a sock. Where are we missing a sock? Uh-oh. This just brings me back to Kelp Forest. Is it just gonna be here? Okay. Yeah, this puts me up here. So there's... Wait. I thought there was like a sock to get here or something. Am I remembering wrong? Bleep, 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 bleep. Is there really nothing? No, I guess not. Oh, cool. That's a shortcut now, I guess. Wow. Alright. Well, I missed my first sock that I don't know where it is. We missed an earlier sock in Jellyfish Fields that I remember where it was later, but. This one I don't. This is the very first sock where I have actually officially missed. I don't know where it is.
Thanks to you, all the campers have safely returned.
No problem, Mrs. Puff. Any self-respecting sponge would gladly help. And it was actually fun exploring the kelp forest.
You're not so bad when you aren't behind a wheel, SpongeBob. Thanks again.
Always glad to lend a hand, Mrs. Puff.
I found this golden spatula the other day. Why don't you take it? You've definitely earned it.
Wow, Mrs. Puff. I'll cherish it always.
Okay. I feel like... There it is! It's up there! That's funny that keeps happening. Oh, we didn't miss it. That's right. That's the exploding tiki one that kept failing. There, it's... Huh? Wait, what?
Take that!
What? Wait, how do we get that to activate? Dude, what the hell's going on? Oh, I think maybe there's a button up there.
Just my size.
Be gone! Oh, Jesus. Alright, here we go. Oh, I see. And then we go over here. Got it. Okay, well, I did that first try this time. Thank God. Yes! Okay, there we go. We still no socks missed. Oh, God, that was so stressful. Alright, let's go back to Bikini Bottom. No, wait, not inside the pineapple. Not inside the pineapple! Okay, I'm burned. Oh, SpongeBob here now. Shut up!
Wow, SpongeBob.
Well, this is the very last one. I think there's only one more Patrick special left to get. Right? Let's take a look. Yep, one more. All I have is this. Ugh. How much shiny objects do we have? If we get one more of those, we have 14k. I don't think there's...
Well...
You know what? Never mind. I hate that the shadow... Like, come on, dude. Are you kidding me? Looks like, how is that not fixed? Did they just not care? I'm just convinced they didn't care. Like, we'll leave it. Wow, that's actually really fun to use. The SpongeBob sucked in the original game. I'm so happy they had the ability to jump. It makes it a lot more fun. Woo! Like jumping down hills. Just launching yourself. Okay, no, hold on. We need a clean shot. Well, I mean, I was hoping to end my recording session. But, I mean, we're only like 10. I don't really know how much. We're probably around 10-ish minutes. So that's clearly not... You know, we gotta keep going. So let's head into the second to last level. The Flying Dutchman's Graveyard.
The graveyard of ships. Somewhere among this haunted mess, a fearsome specter waits.
Ooh, it's hard to believe we're already here. We're actually getting pretty close to another journey. 74.
Oh, yes. Who dares disturb the Flying Dutchman?
It's me, SpongeBob, sir.
I don't need any cookies.
But I'm not a shell scout.
Look, kid, I'm too disturbed to scare the bejesus out of you right now. Come back later.
What's the matter?
It's these darn robots. They've thrown me off my own ship, they have. Being thrown off your own ship is like having your pants pulled down in front of casual acquaintances. It's a sad, sad thing.
I wouldn't call that sad. It's more embarrassing, but okay.
Now those robots have got their own pirate ship, and they're blasting away at each other.
Is there anything I can do to make you feel better?
Well, now that you mention it, get up to my ship and use the cannons to single-handedly defeat the robot ship. Any questions?
Is that adorable hat available in a size 3?
No, but if you do this, a golden spatula be your booty. Now get going.
Okay. The final robot in the game. That didn't teach me a whole lot. Oh, I thought that was just a part of the robot that was glitched out or something. Okay, he saw me and then he didn't see me. My wonderful. So this dude. I guess these are tires. I don't know, man. Oh, his barrier just hurts you in general now. Huh, interesting. There we go. He should give me a shit ton of shiny objects. Actually, not much more than the sleeping time robots.
Smells like interesting. Victory.
Let's take it in here. They changed a bit of the color scheme. I don't remember these platforms having like a kind of, it's like a bluish hue. And I'm okay with it. I think it looks really good. Much like the rest of this game. It definitely looks very beautiful. Salting ships in the goop. In the goop. Right. Got him.
I love opening presents.
Me too, SpongeBob. Me too. Is this what I think it is? Hold. It is. 700. So that opens that. However, we can't actually do anything with that quite yet, so I'm gonna leave that for a second. Depending on where I am exactly. Oh.
Coming at ya.
There's this button here. Not too sure if that's gonna reach for me. Oh! Ah, that counted! So if we do that, the goo instantly turns off. Wonderful. And that lowers the tide, which we can now use to do this. That's why I undo that immediately. Okay, and now it's race!
Up
I can jump, I forgot. Wait, where the fuck am I? Oh. This also looks very different. And there's actually a way to clip into this cage. Hey, we don't have enough spatulas to beat the game. And there's a way to like clip into this cage actually and use that to get get that spatula without paying the shiny objects or whatever. I don't know if you can do it with the tide still up though. Oh my god. Yeah, crazy SpongeBob. Oh. Look at all these like sunken shifts, man. I've said over and over again, this game is definitely very pretty. Just like you, viewer. How many socks are in this level? 3. See what I'm saying? Like, when we first started this game, it was like Jellyfish Field. Wasn't it like 12 socks in there or something like that? And then you get to this point in the game, it's like 3. An entire like level. I think that's hilarious. Hooray! Jump all up here. Oof. Can I get up here? Oh! Alright, I'm not gonna mess around with that anymore. There's a purple object right there, and I'm always, hey, maybe I can just reach it with this. Yeah, you totally can! That's funny. That's not how you're supposed to get that.
I feel like a new sponge!
Wow, yeah, just a ship graveyard. Cool. Cool, cool. Here's another real sneaky... okay, not this sneaky. Crap. Okay, I'm back. As I was saying, maybe I want to go up there, actually. Real sneaky little bugger down here. Look at this, huh? You also need the tide lowered to get to this, otherwise this will be under the wilder. Under the wilder. This is cool. I like this special. Oh, once again, it's a very... You would never know this was here. I mean, maybe if you're one of those people that look around every single corner you possibly can. But for the most, like the average casual player, like there's no way. Also, a nice clipping through the wall. The casual player would never have figured out that that was there, you know? Whee! Especially, like, even if they did look down there, if they didn't close the hatch... Actually, I think you can still see the golden spatula glow. I just don't think you could reach it, if I remember correctly. So maybe it would be a little okay. Oh, I see right here. Okay. This is actually confusing me a little bit. I have no idea where we're at for time, by the way. My timer says 16 minutes or almost 17 minutes, but I have no clue how accurate that is with the kelp slide. Is it still lower? Ooh, the grip physics actually feel kind of cool in this game. So these guys are a bit more of a pain in the ass to deal with. These guys, I mean, the slick boys. Oh, I see that still is glitched out as usual. Wonderful. Honestly, the bubble bowl is honestly kind of the better way to deal with it. Just because, like, I think you're supposed to deal with them with a cruise bubble. But the cruise bubbles take forever to use, so... yeah, we'll go this way first. Yeet!
Slippery road ahead. Ta-ting!
Ah! Bruh. Okay, I'm back. That put me way back. Over there, so I decided to just cut all that out. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Can you please not knock me off the level again? Thank you very much. Yeah, if you hit him with. Okay. Please don't knock me off. Ah! Ew, look at that oil slug. It was gross. Also, they could have that fade out or something. More disappointment. My disappointment is immeasurable. My day is ruined. Don't hit that. Probably this, right? Why isn't it working? It's because you're in the way, I see. Ah, yes, I see. You can only handle one animation at a time. Cool, cool, neat, neat. Okay, thank God hitting that robot into it did not count as me pressing the button. I like how this is inside of this mast. guess we'll leave my... Oh, what? Wait, what? Oh, yes. Yeah, so we hit the mast explode button. No pirate ship is complete without that. did I just miss what happened there? Did she like a cannonball or something? I don't know. Also, rude. Now, does this count as a slide? It does. I thought that was funny as a kid. Like, it's so wide. What does that count as a slide for? I always thought that was silly. There's no bus stop here, is there? There ain't no bus stop. So there is actually a sock here on a mast, I'm sure you guys saw in the distance. I guess it's not loading in from here, but there is a mast. If you follow these Texas hooks, it'll lead you to a sock. But we can't get it right now, so.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
I feel like I should not have risked going for that. I thought that was the way we were supposed to go though, so whoops. Anyways, we're gonna call the episode here and recording session here as well. I'm starving and I'm hungry. So thank you guys so much for watching. We're gonna go through this because next time I play, I'll probably be very confused if I don't. Hopefully I remember to go get that sock. I'm sure I will. Maybe. I guess they're talking to this loading screen now. I'm committed to it. Oh, I got the burps. Okay. Will anyone talk to me here? I don't actually know.
Ahoy there, Squidward. Mr. Squidward. Swab the poop deck.
Yes, hilarious. Don't you have a platinum whisk to get?
Why was he vibrating?
That's golden spatula.
Whatever. There's one up there.
Go! Well then. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye!